Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Well, it looks like they've started without us, huh? Yeah, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. A photo? What the hell? Looks like they have the whole forest covered. They came well prepared. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. Found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around. Right, boy? What is this? Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party. Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party.
The number you are trying to reach is currently unavailable.
I guess it's tough to get reception all the way out here. Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call landing once I'm in the forest. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid.